Guys, when I walked through the Khaosan Road, I came across this temple. It's something very beautiful. I think it's a Buddhist temple. Let's go and visit it. I would like to do a bigger picture.
Thank you.
we're going inside this place. So I came across this building. I don't know what building is it, but looks like a government quarter. So guys, this is the university, so I think it's closed. We'll take a peek in if possible. So this is a school. A school that looks very beautiful. This is the school you see here. Children's play. See the fish, guys? It's big. That's a Komodo dragon baby. As you see, it's beautiful. So streets, and going inside the streets in Bangkok, it's pretty busy, shops everywhere. I mean, usually in the night it's very busy. Beautiful art on the wall. So we are approaching the temple. So I'm coming through the street, as you see. So we are inside the temple. It's a beautiful temple, guys. I mean, amazing architecture. So we have been to the previous temple, but this is a new temple. Look at the architecture. Wow. Beautiful. Oh, that's a school. And we have the temple here. The temple is closed.
Hello, my friend.
These are the white marbles. I mean, the temple is very beautiful. The only thing I don't like is the car standing before the temple.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are going inside the temple. It's a beautiful temple. Just removing my shoes. I think it's open. It's locked.